journalists, the White House run organs officially attack us about number two after Drudge. I mean, you go to Media Matters, run by the White House officially, weekly meetings of the White House, funded by George Soros. They're attacking Drudge and InfoWars. And then WorldNet Daily and Rush Limbaugh, because if they can take down Rush, they can take it all down. Even if you don't like Rush, if they can take him down, they can take down what's seen as media not in the central globalist complex. So again, InfoWarsLife.com. We've not plugged in an hour and 45 minutes. That's how we fund our whole operation. Spread the word about the broadcast. Go to InfoWarsLife.com. DNA Force cost us with the product that's in it and then the shipping and the marketing and everything about $70+ a bottle. We mark it up double. Like most people mark them up 5-6 times, you know, to 130 something. We've cut it 30% to $94. This is the true high quality organic bio PQQ, CoQ10. Just the list goes on and on. What this does is simply amazing. This is our super high-end at an incredibly low price product. It's selling out at the price we're selling it for right now. That special is going to continue while supplies last. InfoWarsLife.com, right down to our lowest cost product that is the highest quality organic cold-pressed $14.95 Ancient Defense. That's going to be our line. The Ancient Defense right side line, that's going to be the discount line of things that are inexpensive, high quality, easily sourced, that we can then have a discount line. Leading competitors have similar formulas for $30, $14.95. So we have the inexpensive up to the expensive that's still like getting a Ferrari for $50,000, a brand new Ferrari that's $200,000 for $50,000. That's the analogy of DNA Force. It's springtime. It's time to make that new commitment to get in shape, to clean out your cells, to go read about what DNA Force does. We can even make some claims with this because so much of it's patented and certified and gone through all the medical, you know, stuff. DNA Force, true nutraceutical, InfoWarsLife.com or 888-253-3139. That's 888-253-3139. Now, I'm going to punch out and throw it to David Knight to take us out to break and play John Bounds' piece in the next segment. But you heard all the, you saw the articles last week, BBC, London Telegraph, Associated Press, Time Magazine has a new one out today, or is it Newsweek? It's here in my stack. Oh, I have the bullet story I need to hit. All of that's going on, and they're saying glyphosates, if you have glyphosate in the water, which is in almost all U.S. water, something like 95%, fivefold increase in kidney failure. It will kill your kidneys. Really, weed killer is not good for my kidneys? You mean my kidneys can't process weed killer? You mean my kidneys can't process antifreeze either? Wow. Maybe Montel Williams will attack me because I'm telling you that. And yeah, I like to sell things on the truth. Win-win. I drink nothing but high-quality filtered water. You can't trust most of the bottled water. ProPure G2 cuts out almost all the fluoride. Almost nothing out there cuts 100% out, but it cuts out. We've got the test all listed from where we had them tested on InfoWarsStore.com. I think it's like 99 point something. And you just see hundreds of chemicals and things, 99.9, 99.7, 99.999, 100. I mean, you know, it just reduces it almost down to nothing with this gravity-fed systems. And we've got a whole other line of clearly filtered. You know, it only cuts out like 98, 97, depending on which filter you get. Reverse osmosis only gets out 99%, but cuts out all the good minerals and stuff you need. And I still use that for cooking. So I do a mix of things. I do some high-quality bottled water that's had, you know, from Arkansas. I know nothing's been done to get minerals. The point is, do a mix. In my view, I've done research with doctors and others. It is so important to get the filters at InfoWarsStore.com. They're massively discounted. Promo code WATER. At checkout, 10% off, 30 lowest prices out there, and you fund our operation. But you are insane if you are drinking unfiltered water. You are crazy. You are crazy. You are crazy, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, the glyphosates, the herbicides, the pesticides, all the garbage that's in there, you need to go to InfoWarsStore.com. Start doing the right thing for your family. Get a great price. Get a high-quality system and support our broadcast. InfoWarsStore.com or 888-253-3139. And they can answer all your questions when you call up to 6 o'clock at night. It's the InfoWars folks. And after that, it's the answering service. They do a great job as well. InfoWarsStore.com, InfoWarsLife.com or 888-253-3139. Briefly on the gun thing. I will call in tomorrow when I'm driving back to Austin and get into this more. I'm going to do audio Skype when I drive through San Antonio. It's pretty good connection there. So I'll pop in sometime tomorrow when I get up that way. David can talk about it as well. But it is just not true. I've got it here in my stack. Let me find it. It is not true, and I'm not attacking the folks that put this out. It's just not accurate. The ATF has put out a tweet saying, "You spoke, we listened. At ATF HQ plans more study on proposed ammo ban exemption framework. ATF waves white flag, kills AR-15 bullet ban in big win." No, they know the psychological warfare algorithm of the U.S. Old-timey fighters, I don't care if it was the Zulus or it was the Scots, as British did studies on both groups, they found the more you fought them and killed them, the more they fought. Just didn't break them. They understood it was a long-term fight. George Washington hardly ever won a battle but fought for 7 years, won. They're just letting our opposition break up. They're going to come back with it. You watch. The fight is still continuing. They're coming for the guns. David and I coming up.
This hour brought to you by InfidelBodyArmor.com. When it hits the fan, don't be left without the body armor that will save your life. With prices starting at just $374.99 and ships free. Get yours at InfidelBodyArmor.com. Just won't quit.
Hi, Ted Anderson with Midas Resources. Is it time to convert paper 401ks and IRAs to solid gold and silver yet? Get our 10 Reasons book free. Call 800-686-2237. That's 800-686-2237.
By now, you heard about Bitcoins, but did you know that over 65,000 businesses accept Bitcoins? Listen, if you're already earning Bitcoins or trying to make money in the Bitcoin market, you've got to know BidBit.co, because at BidBit.co, you can receive Bitcoin by selling your personal items or business products. You heard right, whether personal or business, you can now buy, sell, and auction your products quickly, easily, and securely at BidBit.co. That's BidBit.co. BidBit.co.
Hear that? That's the sound of a house being trashed while a gang of thieves ransack the place. And what they don't steal will be destroyed.
You can prevent being the next victim of a break-in. Go to faketv.com and discover a device that creates the illusion someone inside is watching TV, even when you're miles away. Security is a mindset, and Fake TV should be part of your security solution. Be vigilant, but not fearful. faketv.com.
Hey, sorry I'm running late. I had to stop and get my vitamins for the month.
I got mine in the mail yesterday from DiscountNutritionShop.com, so I'm here totally on time.
DiscountNutritionShop.com?
Yep, they're a lifesaver in more ways than one. They have all the nutritional supplements you need, the major brands you know. Plus, you can save up to 10%. Write down this number, 888-908-4548.
Huh?
888-908-4548, or just go to DiscountNutritionShop.com.
Alex Jones here. For the last 2 years, I've been working with top doctors, nutritionists, and chemists to design a nutraceutical formulation that has truly life-changing health benefits. So many other formulations out there contain toxic ingredients, synthetic additives, and even GMOs. Introducing the all-new Ancient Defense Herbal Immunity Blend, crafted with over 14 key ancient herbs and extracts to supercharge and prepare your body for what experts admit is the most dangerous season of the year. We have rejected hundreds of other formulations in our quest to bring you what is simply the most powerful and comprehensive proprietary formula that we have ever created in the realm of herbal immunity. Experience the benefits of combining over 14 ancient herbs and extracts with exciting new advances in nutraceutical science. For a limited time, get 25% off on this introductory offer. Visit InfoWarsLife.com or call 1-888-253-3139. That's InfoWarsLife.com.
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't...
Welcome back to the Alex Jones Show. I'm David Knight here in the InfoWars News Studio in Austin. We're going to go to John Bowne's report. If you go to our website, you'll see a graphic up there with a quote from Hillary Clinton. "We are losing," it says, and there's a picture of Hillary Clinton with a photoshopped Pinocchio nose. I'm sure if she had a real Pinocchio nose, she would say, it's not a Pinocchio nose. I'm not lying. It's just I'm rehearsing for the role of Cyrano de Bergerac. But she is losing. She knows that they're losing, and one of the biggest losses yesterday happened as she's giving her long speech at the UN defending her practices of having a private email server located in her home because it was more convenient. Yeah, more convenient to escape scrutiny. Now, while she was talking about that, and she goes on to say, yeah, and, you know, I get all these emails from Bill all the time. Just before that happened, just before she said it, the Wall Street Journal was talking to his spokesperson, and the spokesperson said this: the former president, Bill Clinton, who does regularly use Twitter, has sent a grand total of 2 emails during his entire life, both of those as president, said his spokesman, Matt McKenna. After leaving office, Mr. Clinton established his own domain that staff use, he said. But Mr. Clinton still doesn't use email himself. It was very interesting. I saw that right away on Fox News when they came back after broadcasting her speech. And the reporter who was on the beat said that, pointed that out right away. And, of course, Shepard Smith was in the studio. And he said, yeah, but, you know, well, he's trying to defend Hillary Clinton. Shepard Smith was. He says, well, maybe Bill Clinton doesn't send any emails, but maybe he was getting all these emails from Hillary Clinton. It's like baloney. You either use email or you don't use email. You don't need to try to defend the Clintons. But it just illustrates, as they always say, what a tangled web we weave when first we practice to deceive. There you go. That's Hillary Clinton. Let's go to John Bowne's report on this. She's trying to flush her past down the memory hole. Won't work. Here's John Bowne's report.
Hillary Rodham Clinton, mystery woman, first lady to be under criminal investigation, inundated by scandals from Little Rock, Arkansas to Washington, D.C. The Clintons squeaked by Kenneth Starr's lengthy investigation into what is now known as the Whitewater scandal, a shady real estate deal the Clintons were never prosecuted for, although their associates were convicted of federal fraud and conspiracy charges. During the first year of Bill Clinton's tenure in the White House, they fired 7 employees with the White House Travel Office in order to reward their friends with jobs. Travelgate erupted, and the Clintons' personal lawyer and deputy White House counsel, a man Hillary regularly abused, supposedly committed suicide over having to testify, knowing full well all of Hillary's devious secret pathways to power. Hillary lied under oath to the Office of Independent Counsel, claiming the last time she spoke with Foster was before Father's Day, when in fact Vince Foster's assistant had seen her with Foster 4 times after that date. Patrick Knowlton, an eyewitness, saw men in red vests fleeing the area before Foster's body was discovered. Fast forward to today. Hillary's private emails were all transmitted on a private server registered to her home in Chappaqua, New York, while she was acting as a Secretary of State that oversaw the overthrow of Gaddafi, the Syrian Civil War, the turmoil in Egypt, and the Benghazi scandal. Ironically, President Obama signed a law last November that requires government officials to direct their official correspondence through private email to a government account. Earlier today, Hillary gave a speech about women's rights at the United Nations. Hillary addressed her globalist New World Order cohorts from a room in the United States where press freedom is heavily restricted.
Okay, that's all the time we've got for that now, but you can see that on top of the page at InfoWars.com.
Thank you for listening to GCN. Visit GCNLive.com today.
Another major health threat, this one in Toledo, Ohio, where everybody in the entire city has been told not to drink the water.
Ohio's governor declaring a state of emergency.
Did you know that the average person uses about 80 to 100 gallons of water at home every single day? If there's a water emergency, will you be prepared?
Panicked residents forming long lines throughout the day.
We're here at a supermarket in Toledo. You can see the shelves empty where water once was.
To stay safe and healthy during a crisis, you must must have access to safe, clean water. Water which will not be available at your local grocery store.
There's a mad dash on right now to stock up on supplies.
The ProPure Pro 1 G2.0 water filtration system is a must-have for every modern, independently minded household. Protect your family's safety during an emergency. Go to InfoWarsStore.com today to purchase your ProPure Pro 1 G2.0 water filtration system or call 1-888-253-3139.